Got it?
That's so cool. What things can stretch pick up and what can't it pick up? As you see behind me, it is really good at picking boxes. It can pick boxes that are up to 50 pounds, and it can even handle some dented boxes or weirdly shaped boxes. However, it is a suction-based robot, which means it's going to have trouble picking up things that are less suctionable. For example, probably not a bag of oranges. I wouldn't want it to try to pick up my pet cactus.